He said to him, "Your kids must love the iPad." And there's an obvious answer to this, but what Jobs said really staggered the journalist. He was very surprised because he said, "They haven't used it. We limit how much technology our kids use at home." And this is a very common thing in the tech world. So we sleep roughly 7.5 to 8 hours a day. We work 8.5 to 9 hours a day. We engage in survival activities. These are things like eating and bathing and looking after kids, about 3 hours a day. And that leaves this white space. That's our personal time. Now, what I'm going to do is show you how much of that space is taken up by screens across time. In 2007, this much. That was the year that Apple introduced the first iPhone. 8 years later, this much. Now, this much. But the rule that I've adopted is I will never use my phone at the table. It's far away, as far away as possible. Because we're really bad at resisting temptation, but when you have a stopping cue that every time dinner begins, my phone goes far away, you avoid temptation altogether. At first, it hurts. I had massive FOMO. I struggled. But what happens is you get used to it. You overcome the withdrawal the same way you would from a drug. And what happens is life becomes more colorful, richer, more interesting. You have better conversations. You really connect with the people who are there with you.